Hi, how are you all doing? Hope you're all doing well, happy and safe at home. As always, we're already in the month of June now. Half the year has gone by. Certainly with a lot of uncertainties and ups and downs. Corona has not been easy for many people. It has changed the dynamics of different aspects of our life. And one of the important aspects that has hit is our work life. Yes, there are corporate organizations who have offered the work from home facilities, more accustomed to the needs of the employees, and they are being more open what needs to be done and what can be done for the betterment of the employees' life. But on the other hand, we also see a lot of people losing their jobs, and Corona has not just hit the daily wage laborers but also the full-time employees, contract employees, everybody it has impacted. And I see a lot of news articles, a lot of blogs where people are venting their pain, and on social media platforms, it is definitely distress. But we need to look forward. There's no point in feeling bad now. It has happened. Nothing is in your hand. It has happened, and you need to look forward to what can be done. So this video is just a pre-cap to what I'm going to post in another video in next 48 hours about the journey from how a pink slip can be changed into a salary slip. Yes, I'm going to help you so that you can find real-time solutions for yourself, irrespective of the domain. I'm going to help you out how basically you can do this and you can look for more opportunities. And this is going to help you out. So watch out this space. I'm going to help you how to find solutions, how to find opportunities, and also how to ensure this scenario, this phase in your life doesn't hit your mental well-being. Much needed, because if you lose yourself, you cannot do anything. Do not lose yourself. So stay tuned to the space. I'm going to post a video, and please share this with so many people you don't know who will need it. So do not forget to share it. But on the other hand, thank you so much for all the love and feedback that you have given for World of Upbringing. It really means a lot to us. Thank you so much. Stay tuned, and thank you. Have a great day.